Yeah, I bet he's big. Has instituted a zero tolerance policy for poor spectator behavior due to the fact that we view this event as a learning tool for our crew members. Any spectator that addresses an official, player, coach, or fan in a negative way will be asked to leave the facility for safety reasons. If you're asked to leave the facility, you do not exit in a respectful way. The game will be stopped and the police will be called immediately. Thank you for your understanding and cooperation. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lewis Scott Field for some afternoon boys lacrosse action between the Holy Ghost Prep Firebirds and your Penncrest Lions. Let's meet the starting lineup. First for Holy Ghost, head coach Ryan Tesler. Number 48, Jacob Analog. Number 7, Michael Holt. Number 4, Bobby Williams. Number 1, Mateo DeChico. Number 2, Jake Gardner. Number 17, Ryan Lissett. Number 15, Joshua Razzett. Number 29, Jude Walsh. And number 18, Thomas Walsh. And now, the starting lineup for your Penncrest Lions. Head coach, Wayne Matzinger. At defense, a senior, number 10, Jackson Wickman. At defense, a junior, number 24, Michael Skerritt. At defense, a sophomore, number 6, Colby Poole. At midfield, a senior, number 27, Wyatt Hanneman. At midfield, a sophomore, number 35, Jake Chester. At midfield, a freshman, number 15, Spencer Miley. At long stick midfield, a junior, number 8, Liam Doyle. At attack, a junior, number 9, A.J. McQuaid. At attack, a junior, number 13, Zach Ritchie.
We're ready, guys.
At attack, a junior, number 21, Shane Worley. And in goal for the Lions, a senior, number 22, Mark Feynman. Thank you.
Hold on. No. Okay. I knew you were slow.
Facing off for Holy Ghost, number 18, Thomas Walsh. For Penncrest, number 28, Quinn Finnegan.
Thank you.
Penncrest goal, number 9, A.J. McQueen. Assist by number 15, Spencer Myers. Personal foul, Penncrest, 1 minute. Cross check. Goal goes to number 15, Joshua Razzler.
Thank you.
Holy Ghost goal, number 15, Joshua Razzler. I want to thank all, congratulate our Lady Lions last team with their 14-2 record. Two games left for the regular season. Good luck, ladies. Some of our sponsors throughout the year. Played Against Sports, 1004 Lancaster Avenue, Berwyn, PA. Dean Dreyer, owner, and Penncrest Lacrosse Dad. Thank you. That's our third, number 27, Wyatt Hammond. For number 13, Zach Ritchie. Correction, Chris Aaron Goldstein, number 25. Foul, Holy Ghost, 30 seconds to go. Penncrest goal, number 21, Shane Worley. Assist number 25, Aaron Goldstein. Goal number 18, Thomas Walsh.
don't worry about that. Check in.
Penncrest number 15, Spencer Miles.
I know.
There we go.
You're gonna give your mother a heart attack.
2 minutes. 1 minute. Time out, Penncrest. I want to thank some more sponsors throughout the season. The law offices of Charles S. Katz Jr., proudly serving the Penncrest community and supporting its lacrosse program. Will and the state administration, power of attorney, working to stop personal injuries. No lawsuit is too small for Penncrest. No one's pouring out coffee from me. Meeting about the meeting. Daily Live, one cup of coffee at a time.
Again,
your first half with your score, Penncrest 4, Holy Ghost 3. Reminder to all those parents out there, Sunday is mulch day, mulch delivery day. Be at the Villa Orchard at 9 a.m. sharp. Coffee, donuts, and mulch.
Thank you.
starting in preparation. Jimmy, baseball, down to 1974, 8,000 square feet. Rose Triop, boys and girls, Lacrosse and field hockey. Honor of the game. High School Stadium. Again, those games will now be held in the stadium at Penn.
Thank you.
again, senior parents will need those bios completed and submitted back to us for our Tuesday night senior night ceremony. Penncrest goal number two, Matt Ferry.
Thank you.
Personal foul. Hold the gate. Penncrest goal number two, Matt Ferry.
Hey, man!
This is the third line, Aaron Goldstein. Time out. Holy Ghost threat. Once again, parents, the game tomorrow versus Tennant has been moved to the football stadium at Tennant High School. JV, 12 o'clock. Varsity, 1:30. Thank you.
tink. Glass.
Penncrest now leading 15 with 10 for 9.
Yes!
Penncrest goal, number 35, Jake Chester. Aaron Goldstein, only 6. One minute remaining.
Yes.
And that's the end of the third quarter with your score, Penncrest 8, Holy Ghost three. Tuesday night, last home game of the regular season versus Ridley, senior night.
Get him, Mike.
The Penncrest goal by number two, Matt Ferry. His third of the day.
Yep.
no, don't even.
Personal foul, Penncrest, 1 minute slack. Holy Ghost goal, number 48, Jake Allen. Holy Ghost goal, number 29, Jude Walsh.
Let's go, White!
Personal foul, Penncrest, 1 minute flat.
Defense.
possess, White. Way to possess.
Yes.
I'm going to go still in the point two, Colin Mudra. Goal number two, Matt Ferry. This number 25, Aaron Goldstein. Only get a goal and number 18 time as well.
Get away!
Timeout. Penncrest. One minute remaining. And that's the end of the game for their final score. Penncrest 10. Hold it, Preston 10. We'll see everyone tomorrow at Cannon High School. It's everybody Sunday at Linville Orchard, 9 o'clock. Remote delivery. Have a great night. Thank you.
Tell me not come back? Are you going back or no? It's Friday.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.